Well, it helps us to remember facts, figures, methodologies, etc. that we have covered earlier. It increases our confidence and reduces anxiety during exam preparation. But what's the science behind that? Let's understand. When we learn something the first time, it is stored superficially in our brain as short-term or temporary memory. And if it is not being revised, it will be replaced by another temporary memory very soon. But if we do revise it, it will enter deep into the brain and convert into long-term memory. The more we revise, the deeper in the brain and for a longer time it will be stored. For example, if you read a mobile number and write it immediately, you will. But if you are asked to write it after 10 minutes, you will definitely forget. However, if you dial that number daily, you will be able to remember it for a long time. Thus, if the topics that one studied months back and not revised are as good as not studied. And it is well said that practice makes a man perfect.